Most of the people are searching for how to uninstall Windows Defender from Windows 10 computer. So is it really possible to uninstall Windows Defender from Windows 10 computer? The simple answer is no. You cannot uninstall Windows Defender from Windows 10 computer, but you can follow some of the steps to disable it permanently or temporary. So let's go ahead and check out how we can disable Windows Defender antivirus, which is now renamed to Windows Security, how to disable it temporary and how to disable it permanently. So let's go ahead and check out how we can do this. So to disable Windows Security, now I would say Windows Security temporary, we have to follow certain steps. So to disable it, right click on Windows and then go to Settings. Click on the Settings and then go to Update and Security. Click on the Update and Security. Click on the Windows Security. So you would see Virus and Threat Protection over here. Click on this, scroll down, Virus and Threat Protection Settings, click on Manage Settings. Now, Real-Time Protection, Cloud Deliver Protection, Automatic Sample Submission. So these are the things which is activated in Windows Security. We have to toggle it off. And you can see tamper protection is off. This is also off. Real-time protection is also off. Now this is useful when you are installing any application and Windows Security is not allowing that particular application to install on your computer. This is a temporary solution. If you reboot the computer, the Windows Security will start. So is it really going to start? So let's check out. So you can see real-time protection starts automatically, but other things are not started. Means Windows Security is started again by itself. So if you do this, it is a temporary solution. Second method is to disable antivirus permanently. So to follow this method, we have to open run box and type gpedit.msc. Now in the gpedit.msc, we have to click on the computer configuration and then administrative templates. In the administrative templates, we have to click on Windows components, expand Windows component, and then search for Windows Defender, which is here, Windows Defender antivirus. So expand this. Now you would see this option, turn off Windows Defender antivirus. Double click on it and select enabled. Click on apply and click on okay. Now if you reboot the computer, Windows Defender would be disabled permanently. I'm going to check if this is disabled. Now you can see Virus and Threat Protection is saying that action is needed. Means Virus and Threat Protection is managed by your organization. Means the policy is applied on this computer and Windows Defender is disabled permanently. Even if you reboot the computer, it is not going to start it again. So this is a permanent solution to disable Windows Security, Windows Defender permanently. This is one method to disable it. So the next method is to disable Windows Defender through registry key. So we are going to open run box and then type regedit, hit enter and click on yes. So this is a Windows Defender path, computer, hkey local machine, software, policies, Microsoft Windows Defender. So this is the path you have to come on, this path, this. So this is hkey local machine, expand this, then come to software, then come to policies, expand policies, then come to Microsoft, click on Microsoft, expand it, and then Windows Defender. In this Windows Defender folder, you have to right click and then create a value, that is dword value, 32 bit value. Click on it and type disable anti-spyware, hit enter again to open this box and put 1 as a value data. Click on OK and you would see that Windows Defender is now, Windows Security is now disabled permanently. So these are the three methods we saw to disable Windows Defender. One is for temporary basis and two of them are permanent basis. You can follow only one method from those two methods which are for permanent basis. Even if you follow gpedit method, it is going to create that registry key in regedit, in registry editor. You don't have to follow registry method. If you're not friendly, if you don't know about registry, then don't follow registry method. Just create policy in gpedit and your Windows Defender would be disabled permanently. So that's it for this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button, please hit the subscribe and press the bell icon to enable notifications for future videos. Thanks and bye bye.